there. Do you browse through real estate listings on Zillow? Nope.
Meh.
Ooh, I love this one. It doesn't matter if you use Zillow, Trulia, Realtor.com, or any of the other apps. When a home catches your eye, nice. It causes a natural reaction of releasing dopamine in your body, and you get an overwhelming sense of excitement. This is why we call it real estate eye candy. And when you are selling your home, that is the exact type of reaction you want to cause in as many buyers as possible. Do you want me to tell you how to do that? Keep watching. In this video, I'll show you some expert hacks that you can use to make your home's listing stand out online, and you can cause a lot of buyers to scramble to set up a showing as soon as possible. Okay. Before I get into it, let me start out with a warning by telling you that this information should not be used as a replacement for the basic tactics of home selling. Tactics such as making your house look its best in person, taking professional photos, and pricing your home at the correct price should not be ignored. However, your competition will be doing those things too, or at least the smart home sellers will be. What we are trying to accomplish here is to make your listing stand out online from all those other homes that are trying to get attention from buyers too. We can do that with a few hacks that involve your pictures and price. First, let's dive into your pictures and how you can enhance them. Gone are the days of taking real estate photos yourself. All serious sellers have professional photos taken, and you should too. But sometimes even professional photographs can't make up for a cloudy day or a lawn that doesn't look its best. What would pique your interest more? This photo that shows a home with a cloudy sky, or this one that shows the same house with a bright blue sky? Or what about this photo of a home where the lawn isn't looking very healthy? Or the same photo where the lawn looks very lush and green? These enhancements can easily be done with photo editing software, and your professional photographer should be able to hook you up with a service that can do this for you, if they don't offer that service themselves. Another hack you can do for your pictures is when you have a vacant home. Now, this is common where the owners have already moved out, in flip homes or rental properties that are now for sale. After you have your professional photos taken, you can utilize a virtual staging service to digitally add furniture. This is a much more affordable and simpler option than having your home professionally staged with actual furniture. This will get rid of that cold, empty, and abandoned feeling. Instead, buyers will see modern furniture in the space and will be able to visualize themselves living there. Your home can go from looking like this to this, or like this to this. The best part is, you can pick a style of furniture that you think will work best in your local market. However, it is very important to note one thing here about changing the appearance of your property in photos that don't represent it in person. You will want to make a note in the description of your home to disclose that the photos were enhanced to make them look better, either on the lawn or through virtual staging. I don't think you will need to make a note of changing the sky to blue. Next up for your photos isn't an enhancement, but rather an upgrade to the traditional photos. Buyers today love seeing what are called twilight photos of homes. This is where the photographer will come out right before sunset and capture your home with the sunlight low. This looks really cool when the lights are on inside the house and creates a stunning effect that is sure to capture the eyes of buyers online. Check out this twilight photo to see how awesome this home looks. Or this one, notice how cool the clouds look. Do you see how this can get buyers to click on the listing to see more photos and view the details of the home? Lastly, the latest trend is getting drone shots of your home to show it from above eye level or directly overhead to see the property in full effect. Check out this drone shot just above eye level to show a different vantage point. Sometimes, if you have a unique property, you can also draw a red border around your property line in the drone photos, so buyers can see exactly what the land boundaries are, like the sellers did on this drone photo from overhead. Okay, let's shift gears a bit and talk about a couple of hacks you can do with your listing price to get some extra attention online. First If you have watched any of our other videos, we always tell you the best form of marketing a home is an appropriate price. Never overprice your home. It always works against you. Buyers search online and typically sort by price and work their way down the list. If your home is overpriced, it might not even show up in their search results. But what if you price your home correctly and your competition has priced their home correctly too? A small but powerful hack is to change the last three numbers of your listing price to something that sticks out and helps stop the scroll. Typically, most sellers will have the last three numbers of their listing price be either 000 or 999. You can differentiate your listing by choosing three different numbers such as 888, 555, 123, or my personal favorite, 777. But we would recommend staying away from 666 as that could cause some bad vibes to be associated with your listing. Lastly, the best hack you can do to make your home stand out online with the price is, well, just smart business. Remember, at the beginning of this video, we talked about your body releasing dopamine and how that generates a feeling of excitement. Nothing does this better than when a buyer is browsing homes for sale online and spots a good deal.
Whoa!
This creates a sense of urgency in their mind and makes them want to set up a showing immediately because they don't want to risk losing the house to another buyer. So seriously consider listing your home not only at an appropriate price, but also list it slightly below the current market value. It doesn't have to be by much, just enough to get attention from those buyers. When you do this correctly, you will generate the maximum amount of buyer interest, showings, and offers. And then, once you get multiple offers, you can create a bidding war and run up the price on those buyers and get the most amount of money for your home. Well, that wraps it up. You just learned a few advanced home selling hacks that you can use to make your home Zillow eye candy and elevate you to among the savviest and most successful home sellers in your neighborhood. I hope you enjoyed this video and that you will consider implementing some of these hacks to have your home successfully stand out online.